push bunt makes a little more sense when you got a power hitter in the two hole like the Cardinals do with Beltran.
Driven to right. Scherholz with the catch. Kevin Gregg with a fist bump as the Cubs beat the Cardinals. Cubs win 2-1 the final.
Well, last night the Cubs broke out in a big way offensively. Tonight, Scherholz two-run home run. All the scoring, that's all they needed, though, because Travis Wood was outstanding yet again.